So what are the key elements in any automation framework? This also be very important interview questions they will be asking in interview. The first thing is your automation framework should be capable of separating out your test scripts and test data. Your automation framework should be able to develop reusable libraries. Automation frameworks must use the best practices of coding when we are implementing a right automation framework. However, the things which will be developed as part of the reusable libraries or reusable functions that can be easily can be reused, and also we can enhance using the existing functionality, we can develop the new features as well. Then the fourth is, using the automation framework, we should be able to maintaining the overall things in a lesser efforts. And also, automation framework should have a version control as well. And we should have a mechanism of the better test reporting on day-to-day basis. Once the test executions are complete, test report should be required to publish to the all the stakeholders. Recovery test scenarios also you should accommodate. Let's say during your test execution, suddenly your browser hangs, or suddenly your application hangs. That is the time your automation should not stop there. You should be able to recover from there, and you should be able to execute the test cases for the post recovering from there. So that is also a mechanism your automation framework should have it.